Hello, and a very good evening to everybody who has tuned in. Concerts Go Online is a series of four recorded concerts featuring chamber music. Why chamber music from the Wind Bands Association of Singapore? Well, the first answer is that with the uncertainties of the pandemic and social distancing measures, it is the practical and logical thing to do in order to carry on what we love, music making, albeit in smaller numbers. More importantly, chamber music is something we should really celebrate in a big way. When anybody plays chamber music, from the youngest student to the most experienced professional chamber musician, chamber music making requires total commitment and involvement. There is no other way. We have to feel each other's pulse, react when we continue or answer a phrase handed by somebody else, and be attuned to each other's musical radar. That is music making in the purest sense. What's more, there is really no limit to the music you want to play, because in a sense, all you need is a few adventurous and willing colleagues. Find the music you really love and see how the notes can be shared. There are many resources in finding the music online. Some are free, some needs to be bought. But you can also arrange the music yourself. We wish you much joy and fun in your chamber music path, but first, I hope you enjoy the concerts.
The chamber wind ensemble is different from the flexi wind ensemble. If the chamber wind ensemble is something like a play where there are fewer characters, more development of the characters, more plot involved, then the flexi wind ensemble is a scaled down version of a musical. Simple lightings, simpler music, simpler props. In some sense, the chamber wind ensemble is written to showcase the colors and the beauty of the instruments, but the flexi wind ensemble is supposed to be the bare bones of a wind band piece. So in some sense, it can never substitute the wind band piece, but yet at this particular period, it serves as a very good teaching tool for students to learn music while still having an enriching band experience.
The Woodwind Quintet, or it really should be called the Wind Quintet, consists of the flute, oboe, clarinet, bassoon, and French horn. Such a group has been around since Mozart's time and has established itself as a popular ensemble with a rich repertoire. The Wind Quintet is basically made of five completely different instruments, each with a unique timbre or tone colour. It can be a nightmare in terms of trying to blend and sounding like a unified entity. However, that is itself the wonderful thing, because instead of getting five shades of the same color, you get a rich palette of five distinctive colors. So why is the horn in the wind quintet? Well, in terms of balance, horns were softer instruments and often played together with woodwinds during Mozart's time. More importantly, the horn seems to have the ability to blend and enrich all the woodwind colors together.
The modern brass quintet as we know it was conceived around 1940 and consists of two trumpets, a horn, a trombone, and a tuba. There exists a huge repertoire for the brass quintet, suitable for young groups as well as professionals. Prominent groups such as the Canadian Brass and Empire Brass have made the genre a household name in the music scene.
Thank you. That was High Street Fanfare by Gordon Ring, first written in 2005 and arranged as a flex band piece in 2020. Next up, we'll be presenting a piece for four percussionists called Dimensions 3 by American composer Elliot Del Borgo, which was written for a developing percussion ensemble.
The next piece we shall be playing for you is Amazing Grace. Amazing Grace has its origins as a Christian hymn. The work dates back to the 18th century, but has endured through the years. Nowadays, it is universally beloved for both its soulful melody and powerful uplifting lyrics, and it is very popular as a gospel spiritual. In this arrangement of Amazing Grace by the Canadian Brass, I will be performing for you some jazz improvisatory solos on the trumpet throughout the piece. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to present to you the WBAS Brass Quintet performing for you Amazing Grace.
We will now play a famous jazz standard that was first recorded in 1917 by the original Dixieland jazz band called Tigerac. In this brass quintet version, we'll be featuring the tuba. You will hear the tuba playing various roles from melody, accompaniment, and sound special effects too. So please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. A Little White Boat is a lyrical piece inspired by the Chinese folk song Xiao Bai Chuan, which is one of the first few folk songs I learned when I was a child. This piece is composed for flex band, and it comes from the variable difficulty series, where each part has actually two difficulty levels, allowing for players of different capabilities to play together in the same band room.
Thank you. That was the theme to My Neighbour Totoro, another gem by composer Joe Hisaishi for Studio Ghibli, and arranged for Wind Quintet by Kazunori Maruyama. Continuing with the whimsical, the next piece has a carnival-like quality. It is Brian Slauson's El Paso Waltz for the Mallet Ensemble.
Mount Vesuvius, the volcano that destroyed the city of Pompeii, is the inspiration behind this work. Viscerally exciting, fiery, explosive, and quoting Dies Irae, it is a dance to represent the last days of the doomed city. Thank you. We hope you enjoyed that. Tune in again on the 6th of November at 7:30 p.m. for our last installment in this series of Concerts Go Online.